Good morning, guys. Yeah, it's dark. It's very dark. It's actually 4:30 in the morning. I had trouble falling asleep because I had a feeling I was not going to get up in time. So what happens is that I can barely fall asleep. When I finally manage to fall asleep, I'm waking up once an hour or once every half hour with the fear that I'm oversleeping. And I'm getting laid out dawn. Finally managed to get some sleep. And not enough, but still it have to do. I set an alarm for 4:00, but I actually got out of bed 3:30. Almost 3:30. So I had a little bit more than a a little more than a half hour before I actually was supposed to get up. So got up, did some computer work, did my Game of Thrones, which I haven't done from the morning the last couple of days because I just didn't have time for it. Jesus Christ. Just went and took care of the animals. And now I'm heading to work. I am early, very early down there. Or I'm gonna be at least. So I can get a chance to get a snack from the morning when I'm sitting up waiting for the ferry. So that's my plan. Then I have Venus Nitzes at work I need to do. And my boss forgot to go and get something in the grocery shop that we 99% need for the breakfast. I haven't checked, but I'm 99% sure we need it. So I will have to go and pick it up when the grocery shop opens up, because that won't be in the next 2 hours. And then I have to do my Venus thistles, and we have to do the regular cleaning and the rooms. Yeah, it's gonna be a long day. See you guys after work. So guys, I'm a little bit of a pickle. My boss needs me to drive to Holstebro, which means all my plans have been changed. I've just been up taking care of the animals, and now I'm going to Holstebro. That's about an hour drive. I'm going to film on way home, but I need the GPS to get me there in time. See you later on the way back home from there. Into gravel, which woke me up. I hope I can stay awake for the remainder of this trip. It's about an hour each way, and then I can go home. I do have to go and deliver this, so yeah. And then I would love to go home and take a nap. But we will have to see if that would even be possible. So my boss is very, very happy. Very happy. And I'm finally getting home. I'm online 5 times on the way down there. I was falling asleep behind the wheel, steering wheel. And 5 times on my way home, I was again falling asleep. I seriously need a nap when I get home and need to put some clothes over for washing. Kengo is not looking too well. I'm gonna give it the weekend, and otherwise I'm gonna call Monday, call the vet and hear if we could make a deal. The deal being that he's being put down now, and then I pay to the first due to difficulties. I can't see a problem with it because I always just pay it straight up, so for once just I can't see a problem with it. But he's purring, he doesn't seem to be in pain. So I'm giving it weekend, otherwise it was to the first, which is what? It'll be a week from now. I don't want him to suffer. You're saying. So he may pass away before that. Or before anyone starts saying, Henry, just fix whatever it is and he can live on. He is very, very skinny, and he has been being skinnier and skinnier for a long time. And that is usually a time for them to pass away. Ozzy Osbourne was the same thing, who's getting more and more skinny. Even though I'm feeding him all the things that he wanted. I'm even giving Kingo here special food. I know he'll gain weight by, but he's not gaining weight. That's the thing. So, I don't know, we'll have to see, but the clock is almost 7 in the evening, and I'm washing clothes, which is why I'm in this one, and I am gonna be editing this vlog. I need to go up to Grandma a little bit later. And my boss wrote to me that because of the day, which was technically a 10-hour work day, he told me to meet in a little bit later. So I have decided to meet in at the same time as my partner is, or my teammate is gonna meet in, which is 7 o'clock. So that's giving me about an hour more in the morning. So yeah, but that's it. Thank you for watching, guys. Please hit the subscribe button, I'll buff the notification for on that like. Send me some good vibes. Kingo's gonna need it. Good night.